Good morning, guys. I'm here today at the Briars Reserve in Mount Martha. That's where I live. It's actually a stone throw away from here. And today we're going to cook some beautiful garlic linguine with prawns or shrimps. So let's get started. Okay, first I need to heat up some water.
Once the water boils, add some salt, Italian parsley, chopped, chili. Remove the seeds. Chop finely. Frying pan on high heat. Olive oil. Add the chili, garlic, 2 cloves, minced, lightly sweat. Add the prawns. Cook them gently a little on each side. Deglaze with white wine, lemon zest, salt, pepper. Fresh linguine pasta. Now let's cook the pasta. This one's fresh. 3 minutes, that'll be enough. Parmesan cheese, grated. Butter. And add to the prawns. And mix well. Drain the pasta. And add directly to the prawns. Add the chopped parsley and mix well.